Visitors to the Taste of St. Louis may not have noticed a major food fight going on, but one man reigns supreme. Here we have Chef Angela Comas. She is the Chef Battle Royale Director for the Taste of St. Louis, but let's talk to the champion first, Chef Thurain Ou. He is the chef at The Crossing, and I see that you have this awesome salad. I love beet salad. What are you gonna put in it?
I'm gonna put some beet salad, some pine shallots, and parsley, and a sherry vinaigrette, and a goat cheese, and a creamy goat cheese.
Awesome, yeah, awesome. Go ahead, get started.
Yeah,
what's the first thing you're gonna do
first? Because it's really popular in The Crossing now. Because a lot of people like
this.
It. They want a show to I want to come into show, therefore we do.
Now, I also understand that just to get here, you've been through a lot just to get to this moment. Can you tell me a little bit about your background?
Yeah.
I understand you're from Burma, correct?
I'm from Burma, yes. So when I'm from Burma, I not speaking nothing, and I don't know how to cook. I never see the cook, you know. Mm-hmm. And I never cook my life. I come a dishwasher to The Crossing.
Mm-hmm.
And then I want to really interesting to people cooking, you know.
Mm.
And then I watching every day, and I try to talk to my boss, hey, I want to learn something new, and
yeah.
He say, okay, go ahead. You want to do salads? Can you do salads? Sure, you know. I know busy night, and I don't have a lot of dishwash, and go to help to salad station.
That's right. He started off as a dishwasher, people. That's absolutely right. While he continues to make this gorgeous salad that anybody's gonna want, we have Chef Angela Comas, Chef Battle Royale Director. What set him apart from the others? Because we have some amazing chefs here.
I tell you what, this was a ferocious battle because he smoked them all, and we had we had some of the most amazing chefs in St. Louis battling it out. Trevor from 1111 was really trying to win again. He had won in 2017.
Yeah.
But I mean, Thurain just really won everybody's hearts over.
Yeah.
And the story is just amazing. His story is amazing, and he's such a nice guy, and you know, hard
that.
Work.
He is too, so super sweet.
Of
One
course.
Thing I noticed about this salad is he's made it look almost like a layered chocolate dish. It looks almost like dessert, but I have dessert for real, and he was nice enough to let me set some stuff on fire. So we have a creme brulee here, and so I just sprinkle the sugar on top, right?
Okay. Sugar on the top.
Should I use all of the sugar? That's a good amount.
Yeah,
okay,
no.
Yes, chef.
Yeah.
All right, now how do I? I know you're about to run away.
Okay, here, let's.
All right, so that, okay.
And
just,
fire,
just do it like that.
Yeah.
All right, so I got that. Oh, hold on, is there a safety?
Good. Yeah. Yeah, okay, and you can.
There we go.
Now we have fire.
We are literally cooking with gas here. So, do you primarily specialize in salads, Chef Thu?
Yeah.
So are salads your thing? Okay,
yeah.
Salads are your thing.
Chef Thu won with the Seafood and Stella battle, and he really does very well with seafood and fish.
All right.
It's one of his favorites.
Well, if you're hungry yet and not scared of me burning stuff, Chef Thurain, he is going to be at The Crossing, 7823 Forsyth Boulevard in Clayton. Just call 314-721-7365 or visit thecrossing-stl.com. Hey, everybody, it's all about dessert and salad and winning here on the 9 a.m. show.
Right.